Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube vlog Food Lover. Today we are here at ASM restaurant. It's about Sri Lankan food today. They are real spicy, the taste of Sri Lanka. We are going to enjoy it. So here it is, the chicken fry, different types of biryani, mutton biryani, chicken biryani, and the vegetable curry. This is an additional clip which I taken on the second time when I went to this restaurant. You can see the shorted items, different kinds of bread, and even the different curries which are being offered on that particular day. This was the tasty mutton biryani which I had, but I didn't take any video on that day. The restaurant, it's a very small restaurant, but the food quality is very good and really spicy. If you don't want spicy, you can make it less spicy, you can tell them. And here are the different kinds of biryani, mutton biryani and chicken biryani. Here is the vegetable mix which they will be providing with the biryani, the chicken fry you can see. So today we are here at this Sri Lankan restaurant. This is the seating arrangement over here. So meanwhile the food comes, we can have a look at the menu. So here is it. So here the menu starts with short eat items, that is the samosa and small items. Then the curry items are listed out. You can see the rate chart, it's very low. Even the lunch we can have it 8 riyal, starting from 8 riyal. And here it's the drink section. You can have soft drinks, Coca-Cola and tea, coffee, etc. And this is a section for fried rice and biryani.
So that's it. It's a small hotel with a small variety of food, but the food quality is very good. Let the food come, I will show you. So here comes our order. You can see we have ordered two different dishes. One is chicken biryani, one is mutton biryani. The one with the pineapple, that is mutton biryani, and the one with egg, it's chicken biryani. Actually when they serve mutton biryani, they used to provide some sweets, either fruits, pineapple or something like fruits they will give you, otherwise they will give you some sweets. And this is the chicken biryani with an egg. Here is my friend Mr. Fawaz. This is Mr. Nawaz. Hi. And here it is Mr. Safras. He has started enjoying the food. Here you can see the chicken piece. It's well cooked and it's really tasty. Here you can see the vegetable what they have given. And here is the egg.
And we are going to enjoy it with this curd. And here is the mutton biryani. The rice is well cooked. The taste was brilliant. Both the chicken as well as mutton, we shared little. It was very nice. So we literally enjoyed the food, the spicy food. And here is my friend Mr. Nishad. Hi. So he also is enjoying the mutton biryani. So we had a good time. So it was a nice experience to taste the spicy food. We have also ordered this mixed fried rice. It is a combination of prawns, chicken and omelette. It was really delicious. And we also ordered the end chicken fried rice. It was also really spicy and tasty. Thank you for watching. You can see everything has been finished. Thank you for watching. Thank you.